Indeed.
Malevolence is getting stronger and stronger. Are you guys doing all right?
You don't have to worry about us. We're fine.
Oh, okay then.
Splendid job, Sarai.
So much malevolence. It's way worse than the last time we fought Heldolf.
It just means we're getting closer and closer to him.
Yeah, we can't afford to let our guards down. Size speaks for itself. It's ferocious, too. Don't let your guard down.
Try not to get sucked into it.
Sucked into? The power of purification ain't no joke!
Looks like there's something nearby. Ready?
I'm digging her nails.
Just make sure her nails don't dig you.
All right!
I want to become stronger as a... How could this have happened?
Shall we begin?
And are you ready?
The voided eye is said to control empty space. Don't look at it right in the eye.
Hey, eye contact is basic etiquette.
Eat this!
Gotcha, Gold.
Ready, Nick? Cleo!
It's a tiger, Hallion, which attacks Seraphim in the dark.
Don't try to face him one-on-one. Good luck.
Let's do some fortune.
can't afford to hold back. Let's do this!
Who's up there?
Let's armatize!
Who's this way?
Not my chance!
My stone! Is that your sword style? Pretty cool.
Thank you.
servant ever loyal to his master.
Is this your first time seeing a lifeless Hellion? Loosen up.
You should be... ghost that wanders this world.
I wouldn't show them sympathy if I were you.
Don't worry. I'm not here to give a sermon.
Let's get away! Prepare yourself! Change for the exit! This
go
is
for
it! Wonderful!
The Garudas possess godlike levels of mana.
And it can totally fly, too! So we better watch it!
This is not...
You're pretty strong, Zavid.
Well...
something up. That the Hellions form embodies its emotions. So this one used to be a stalker, huh?
How's it?
I showed them.
Still no sign of him or his traps? The wait is almost the worst thing.
I'm starting to feel very uneasy about this.
Hey, didn't I tell us to keep our chins up? Doesn't do any good to speculate.
You're right. this is safe!
We got it!
Are you ready?
Not yet! It's over! Be gone! No escape! How's this?
Wonderful!
Ready?
Guys are your type.
The type that don't even ask that.
Or say, hey babes, either.
Thank you.
Hey, Zavid. Didn't you say before that you had a score to settle with Mautellus?
Yeah, but it looks like I won't have to kill him.
The fact that you met Saray opened new possibilities for you, didn't it?
Yes, my fated meeting. Too bad my destiny was a shepherd, not a pair of hot twins.
Are you dumb?
Seriously, to kill one of the five lords? Even to think that you could kill them is ridiculous.
Well, you never know what'll happen until you try.
You knew your answer from the start, and you've stuck with it the whole way through. I'm actually impressed.
Why, thank you, Rosie. Care to sign a pact and be my vessel?
Too far.
Ow! Thanks a lot, Zavid.
Hmm?
It makes me really happy that by meeting each other, you found a way to save yourself.
Saray. I swear, you're the corniest guy alive. You gotta stop being such a softy. We still got work to do.
Right. Here. Yeah.
Saray, no matter what, all of us are here behind you. Never forget that.
So, there you have it.
Let's kick some ass!
Thanks, guys. For everything. Time to bring an end to all of this. Let's go.
The two of them haven't once mentioned their gramps ever since we entered Camlon.
True. Perhaps they mean to show him that it won't do him any good to bring harm to Zenris.
I don't know. Look to me like they're just scared. Like they're afraid to acknowledge their weaknesses.
Come on!
Dolph, it's time to settle this!
A world where all who live know pain. It is indisputable that every creature yearns to be liberated from this senseless suffering. Why do you fight back, Shepherd?
It may be that the world you strive for would free us all from suffering and anguish. But I still don't think it's the right solution.
We don't want to avert our eyes from pain.
Only in knowing hardship can we celebrate and feel enlivened in the good times.
That's right. We want to be able to feel that we're alive.
The peace that only comes from fighting against suffering. Surely you don't think the world should consider that a blessing.
We're not saying it's a bad thing to run away from it.
Just that we don't plan to do that.
I merely speak of the laws of nature.
You mean to live is to obey the laws of nature?
What else would it be?
You're wrong. All that is not being dead. You, of all people, ought to know just how painful that can be.
Let me ask you one more time, Shepherd Saray. Join me.
Never!
The Lord of Calamity and the Shepherd So they are this world's light and dark. But I will not succumb to light.
I won't give in to darkness! Get ready, everyone!
We must draw Maltellus' powers out from him.
Otherwise, we'll never be able to identify their bond.
Got it!
Break on through!
But of course, no matter how strong you get, you cannot abandon the one who raised you.
Saray?
Gramps! What?
You said you wouldn't give in to darkness. Then what is it you feel this very moment?
He's absorbed Zenless?
Saray, step back!
Layla, if we purify him, we can save Gramps, right? Layla! Gramps!
Do you feel it? The pain of hurting one's beloved children?
Heldolf!
Go on, save him, if you can.
Gramps!
Gramps!
You...
I can get behind that.
Yeah, if we just wail and moan, we're sunk.
Rose, wait!
I won't ask you to understand or ask you not to hate me. So please, let me do this.
But Rose, please, there must be some other way.
You can't stand the thought of losing your own family. Isn't that precious?
Screw you! Gramps, Muse, none of them would have had to die if it weren't for you! It's all your fault!
Yeah, they're not the ones who suffered for such a foolish decision.
So, what will you do?
I'll work it out somehow! That's what I promise!
This is not the place for a squad.
Saray!
This is something that I have to do myself. Thank you, Rose, for everything.
Saray! Idiot!
Saray.
Stand back, everybody! I won't let you carry this by yourself.
You're not fit to save anyone!
Loose raw brulee!
You know full well the
rules. He means right. That's the very
you
reason.
You idiot!
I know.
It all
I
depends
I humbly accept.
You believe it. And live your life to the fullest. And I know you will not go astray.
Gramps. I won't forget this pain. Ever!
Resistance is such that you would dirty your own hands? So be it. I shall grant you true loneliness. Maltellus! Your resolve. Before me, all of it is worthless.
No turning back. For either of us now.
If we did, it would negate everything we've ever done. Isn't that right, Heldol?
Think not to lecture me, Urchin. My consciousness extends to the depths. Thou dwellest in the depths of the stairs.
Saray, remember, we can only afford to use it four times.
Fire up Saturn while armatized as the ultimate attack. But
make sure you pull the trigger when he stumbles so you don't miss.
It'll take stones to pull it off. Can you handle it?
I'll be supporting you too. We can do it, Saray.
At the gates of hell! Evil ones, return to nothingness.
Go forth!
Your resolve. Before me, all of it is worthless.
No turning back for either of us now. If we did, it would negate everything we've ever done. Isn't that right, Heldol?
Think not to lecture me, Urchin.
Remember, we can only afford to use it four times.
Fire up Adam while armatized as the ultimate attack.
Make sure you pull the trigger when he stumbles so you don't miss.
It'll take stones to pull it off. Can you handle it?
Don't flatten the Azure Vortex!
I'll stop it! Upward!
How cruel and thoughtless of you. You've given up someone you called a friend. And what has it earned you? Nothing. A meaningless death.
We're going to stick to our beliefs. Right until the very end. Ready?
Strike!
No escapes! It's over!
Thou dwellest in the depths of despair!
You know what to do, Saray.
Heldol, the wind that shall lead the way!
The time is now!
Zestiria!
Futile!
We're all still fighting!
That's right! Don't you get that?
You fools! Obliged to reality!
Strike!
The wind! Neither of you cherish your lives.
You just noticed? We were ready for this ages ago.
Away! It's over! Ready? Go stick! What?
Face my enemies!
Be gone! Go free! It's over!
Now go, Saray.
Yeah! Heldol, the strength of an Earth Titan!
Earth Revolution!
We did it! Everyone!
Have you run out of options?
Yeah! Be gone! Strike!
Quickly!
Ready? No escape! Ready? No escape! No! No escape! No escape! How's this? Get on!
Fool! Destruction!
Too close! Fool! Let's keep it up! What?
Weakling!
Too close!
Weakling!
It's over! Ready? No escape!
Under us, fell!
Strike! Ready?
The odds to end it all? Very well!
Hell doll!
Shepherd!
Lion!
Lion!
Howl! This is...
impossible!
My everything!
Now tell us.
You've achieved your goal. You've avenged your guardian, your comrades. This age of chaos will not end. And when you put that sword through me, a new Lord of Calamity will be born. Do it. Only then will you fully understand.
I'm sorry that this was the only way to save you. Good night, Heldolf. Your life of eternal solitude is at last over.
You dare fight back, even until the very end. I can't stand it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.